The Texas A&M Aggies get their 10th win in SEC play as they take down the Gamecocks in game one of the three-game series here in Columbia. They win 8-2 over South Carolina. Hello, everybody. I am Birch Antley along with Michael Roth as we wrap up this game for you here in Columbia at Founders Park. South Carolina had a good showing from Reed Morgan, the Gamecock starter, and then John Doxakis. What can you say about him, the starter for Texas A&M? Just mowing down Gamecocks left and right. South Carolina had a 2-1 lead in this ballgame until the seventh. That's when Texas A&M really blew things wide open. But Doxakis was something special tonight.
Certainly. He was exactly as advertised. He came in throwing strikes. He struggled a little bit early or in that third inning and was able to escape with only two runs and kept himself in the game long enough to give Texas A&M some time for their bats to unleash.
He was able to get out of a bases-loaded jam as well when South Carolina was looking to break through in that third inning. Let's take a look at the highlights, and we will start with John Doxakis, who gets the win tonight, his fifth of the season, as he struck out seven Gamecock batters this evening.
He was racking up a bunch of strikeouts, throwing his fastball down in the zone, throwing a bunch of back foot sliders to that all right-handed lineup he faced tonight. It was a good performance from him, especially after he settled down after that third inning. And then John Gilreath comes in, gives up a big grand slam to Logan Foster, and that sealed the Gamecocks' fate for tonight.
So John Doxakis gets his fifth win of the season. He goes to 5-2. Reed Morgan is collared with the loss, 3-3 on the year, is the Gamecock starter. 8-2, the final. Texas A&M wins game one, game two of this series tomorrow here in Columbia.